National Executive Committee is a cancer. We are soft on corruption. We are self-serving. And the ANC is arrogant. In the immediate aftermath of the results,
but that behavior is always informed by, I would say, greed and intent to control it. We know.
What it should have actually said is the ANC will continue to be corrupt. There's no use fighting us because that is the plain truth. The corruption scandals that follow
state capture, even if it means to go after your own comrades.
So the answer is a resounding yes. We will make sure that we root out corruption, and if it affects any of us, we must be accountable. As leaders, we've got to stand up and say we are accountable.